We came with a lot of doubts related to pregnancy. But the good part is the Currae Hospital, starting from the reception staff till the OT, even the support staff who were there, our entire experience is very fruitful. Thanks a lot to Currae Hospital at the outset. We have a good positive result. This journey was not easy for us as a couple, but thanks to Dr. Jadhav, who was being very sincere in his outlook. He just turned around everything for us, and we're also thankful to all the support staff, because doctors' roles are very hardly for, let's suppose, a half an hour a day. For the entire day, the patient is there in the OT and in the room, and at that time, a lot of support staff was there, which was really helped us a lot. So thanks, it was a wonderful experience. I recommend to all the people who have any gynecological or non-gynecological issue, do come visit Currae Hospital. That's it.
Okay, I would in priority, I would like to thank Dr. Shailendra Jadhav, followed by Nishka, who actually recommended Dr. Jadhav to us. And secondly, Google, where we could find Currae very easily, and we had an opportunity to visit here. It was of course a troublesome and a very long awaited case of unexplained infertility, wherein we had our own set of struggles, which ended here at Currae under the guidance of Dr. Jadhav. So we would like to just thanks a lot. He's a godsend figure for us, and we consider him a family now. So thank you so much.